yesterday I arrived from Spain and everything is okay on the farm. The sun is going down very soon.
Thank you. el pe teren.
Hello everybody.
There are moments on the hill when I hibernate more. And for that I start to read a lot. I want to write a couple of ideas of my projects here. And I have a lot of plans to do. I want to focus on my my plans, but also the goals, what I want to do in the next years. And yeah, I want to see all my goals, like I need to do, and what I need to do, and I want to be more organized with other people, to work with the team. It's a challenge for me, and because what did I see in my videos is just by myself, but now I try to work with the team. And now, because it's cold outside, I make fire, it's not too much light, I don't have too much electricity. I start to read a lot of books. I've bought in 2 weeks, I've bought six books. Yeah. My plan is to read one book per week. And nothing to do in the winter, just to make fire and to stay in the warmth with Titi there. Show you. And nothing else. Titi. 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 Oh.